I'm Holly Adams. We're here at the Healthy Home Market, and we've been a locally owned, locally grown grocery store, natural health and specialty food store for 35 plus years. There's a lot of ways that we recycle, and we're very conscious of it. We've got recycling bins, of course, all over the store and outside in our new patio. We produce about 1,200 plus pounds per week of recycling material. So we're cognizant of all the ways that you can actually recycle. As an example, we'll take our ice that we, you know, pack foods in, we'll take that ice at the end of the day, or as it's melting and we need to add more, we'll put some out into the beds outside, the raised beds, or out front in various pots to water flowers. And we have a composting program going with Crown Town Compost. So we have pails in the deli, in produce, and in the main squeeze juice bar. Bruised fruit, you know, it's just like one little bruise here and there, and then of course it's still good food and nutritious. So it ends up in our deli department and goes into stocks and sauces for various meats. Some of the scraps that come out of the main squeeze juice and smoothie bar are offered up to folks in the community that are feeding their chickens. The community is the Healthy Home Market. The Healthy Home Market is the community. That is a very important mission and tenet of this company. So here at the Healthy Home Market and in our Community Wellness Center, we teach 25 classes a month. We also have been partnering up with an organization called Our Bridge that helps refugee kids get up to speed in an after-school program. And they've been helping actually in the community garden in our organic raised beds out back. We felt that the ambassador program, in finding out about it, that it was really a natural fit for us and that we wanted to have the recognition of the good things that we're doing, and we felt that the ambassador program was really the best way to do that.
To learn more, go to wipeoutwaste.com.